Let's go. Also, here you find a unique upgrade, by the way. But you need to look very closer. Be careful of the green liquid here. Okay, the upgrade will be coming here. Now you see kind of an auditor just running around in circles. If I recall it correctly. Oh. Pardon me. You will get it. Here. But you have to do it with it anyway. There's a chalky! Because I destroyed it. Oh, and by the way, be careful not to break those capsules that is floating around. They are very explosive and, well, they are useful for destroying robots nearby. So don't be very close, okay? Did I fall? I did fall. Somehow I did fall. What the hell? Sorry, guys. And I was also close by a save. Aww. I fell, so it is a low rank.
That was too close.
Yeah, because I fell. I've been waiting for you, Doctor.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed...
The Eclipse Cannon!
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But nope.
It's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary. Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald. Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours. Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds. Use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it'll be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal? When you grab that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you
think? If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well. Very well.
Let's I hope it's not in a difficult position.
I will go in first and distract them.
There are the A, B, and C section.
Sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, that girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me.
And each way, Iron Gate, oh, weapons bad. Ugh. 30 minutes, you hear that?
Thank you.
us too close.
Yeah, I know. Sorry. It's just a speedrun, okay?
Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, it's Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it!
What? Did Shadow just ladder? That was funny. Shadow just let her.
Like,
oh, a hug from behind. Security hall. Seal the free Chaos Emeralds in 5 minutes.
I'm in position, Doctor. Tell me when. There's been an unexpected delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
Let's go! I see where it is. It's in the V1. I need to activate the B section. Okay, Eggman. Calm down. Calm your ditties. I need to go to the B section. That you need to activate A, B, and C. Just calm your titties and you're done for.
Not too bad, I guess.
I couldn't be half an A rank or something like that.
I can't believe I've come this far, just to fail.
This is Fly Dog Headquarters.
Flying Dog.
Intruder found entering security vault.
To defeat this, it's a human being. You need to do things for that. There we go. That's what you need to do. I'll escape this.
This is Rouge. I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
Troublemaker. wide jungle. Get through the jungle in 10 minutes. This will be interesting. There's also a hidden item here. You should do that in the next mission for collecting out of here. Oh, I always love that. Oh, Shadow, be careful. Come on. Are you kidding me? Ring dash here hidden. You need to go through the hole the right on you to get it. You know this island doesn't blow up like. We're almost there! The destination has been selected.
Here we go! Ultimate victory!
Comparing yourself to me? Huh? You're not even good enough to be my
words.
Oh my god. You're fighting Sonic.
You can't get away this time. There's only one real son. Bring it on!
Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Close up!
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe. Maria.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected, so unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go!
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
It's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road!
Damn, they have 1 day left for this.
Why are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, fat girl. What about that Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before? This station square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. A city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails per hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall. This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want
Did you get that?
Chaos.
Soon enough, Maria.
This is Rouge reporting. Currently, I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder.
Near the capital city. Route 280. Chase the tornado!
Thank you.
they literally close into Terrence there. Sky Whale. Chase the Tornado. Well, this is kind of a Mr.
Shadow.
Smite.
Now in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit.
And there's also a hidden thing here. Yeah, be careful of this armed robot. Go fast. Here. Boop.
Here we go.
I could be faster, but okay.
That wasn't so hard.
No, it wasn't.
Doctor, they're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
Error. Oh. Bye. Oh. What the hell, man? What the hell?
Green light for launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Shuttle liftoff.
Central control room. Cannon countdown. 2 hours and 11 minutes.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. Oh, it's time to get to work. The password is mug.